And so Moussa Dembele comes into the team. The question is, how exactly is this going
to
look?
Well, I think we'll have to wait and see, to be honest, John, because what they did last time, Belgium, they threw out a lineup graphic, and it was in a three...
We are at the Palapa Bar and Grill in Ambergris Caye, San Pedro, Belize. And I'm here with Rain Jaudon from New Orleans. He's part of our singer-songwriter series. We just finished a five-day set of events where there's four partners, and we bring in new and fresh talent into a small island community so that we have a chance to see and hear a variety of different things. How was your experience?
It was incredible. The flight in was very smooth. The accommodations were perfect. Transportation around the island was great. All the venues were just perfectly set up. Great sound systems, great people, food and drink galore.
How fun was it playing in a different culture, playing in an island culture versus the Bourbon Street experience?
I'd say Bourbon Street is almost as much of a mixing pot as what I've met in Belize. So many folks that I've met here from the States or other countries, as well as the locals, have been just as cordial and friendly as what I experienced in the States playing on Bourbon Street. So it was a very familiar and comfortable atmosphere for me. It was an easy transition.
That's fantastic, because what we're trying to feature is original music coming from someone that also plays a regular standard of a style. So every month now, this year, we're going to bring in a different artist from a different part of the world. It could be south of here, it could be north of here. We're sitting right at the 18th latitude, so we want to get a smattering of different styles. Our next artist is Alejandro Hilton. And he's a reggae fusion player, and then the man after that is coming from as far north as London, Ontario. So it's a great opportunity to expose people here on the island, as well as the tourists that are coming to visit, expose them to a new style of music. That's what we're doing here at the Palapa Bar.
And we drink.
And back to the game. Here we go.
Woo-hoo.